luckily enough, San Remo has couscous, which is going to take us all of 5 minutes. 1 cup of couscous to 1 cup of boiling liquid. And another thing, the Arab influence throughout Sicily brought in pistachios, almonds. So I'm going to add some almonds. So just grabbing 1 cup, pour the 1 cup straight over your couscous. Make sure that all the liquid coats the couscous, and it's easy as putting a plate over the top, letting that stand for about 5 minutes. Now, this is how easy it is. Grab a fork and just run it over the couscous. Just fluffing it up, getting all nice and light and airy. It's really easy to put this dish together.